With more than 18% of the world's population supported on only 9.6 million square kilometers of land. China, a country with 5,000 years of history, is now confronted with new challenges. Since the launch of the government's reform and opening up policy 30 years ago, 700 million Chinese people have been lifted out of poverty. The country is now working toward the goal of lifting everyone out of poverty by 2020. Chinese people are endeavouring to realise this goal. What is happening here today is helping to lift more people out of poverty. China Daily journalists have reached out to the grassroots to find out more about the changes that are taking place in this fast developing country.
This
is Lechun, a rural village in Guizhou province. Of all the 4,000 villagers living here, a tenth of them have disabilities. And that means poverty.
Hu Jihua is the head of Lechun village. He's trying to find a way to help the poor villagers with disabilities.
So, aside from investing their land into the company, villagers can also work for it. For instance, by drying the milk tin like this, they get paid 90 yuan per day.
Cai Xingxue was injured doing farm work. In the past, such an accident would have plunged his family into dire straits. This poverty alleviation model soon became popular in the village. But although incomes have increased, so have the risks. This is the third year of Hu and the villagers' joint venture. But the falling price of coics and the loss of konjac due to disease has proved testing for Hu, and the clock is ticking.
我们是绝对不能说要还是要给老百姓把这条思路走下去，而且呢，现在还有扶贫的一条政策，以后我们这些合作社都可以给我们无偿的提供无息贷款作为这个创业基金。现在呢，我们就做一个产业调整，合作社加公司加农户的模式来发展，希望大家就是说，新年有一个准备，养牛场进场，我们就开始和农户叫签合同，先借一下牛场，第二步再借我们的加工厂。
Ma Mingguang is a cattle farmer in Lechun. The new model Hu has brought him hope.
对于我们养殖的农户来讲，他们既然有这个厂子出来看，
比如卖一条牛上街，要想到走太难。只要能够有他们建立这个厂，我们的想法是好好喂牛、养牛，踏踏实实把这牛喂发展下去，然后再来卖牛给他们牛干巴厂啊这些，对我们老百姓都不是走出一条路子来，相当不错。
社会觉得我这是个场景没有用，但是我就要用心去做，建成能做的事我一起做，而且我要做的比建成做的更好。
最下面这一片这个区域就是我们即将动手要做的一个10000头的这个养牛场，这里基地的养牛和我们这个牛干巴厂配套，来把这个牛干巴做上市。
So starting today, the 4,000 villagers of Lechun of Guizhou Province will cast their vote, and they will decide who is going to lead, who is going to change their life.
已经明确了，要当官，你就不要发财。要发财，你就来当官。
现在没有什么大的想法，还是那个老计划，就是说先把这个老百姓再富起来，然后呢，自己也能挣一点钱，这前提把子女抚养好，把这个家庭搞和谐，把老百姓搞富裕就行。